Sayara Lucinda.
What's up, everybody? My name is Firan Chisolm, and you are now watching
Quality Content.
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 Quality Content. Why?
Quite frankly, nothing else matters.
Summertime chrome now, gotta watch my back. Weather's warm, liquor in them, don't know how to act. Kush burning bottles popping, homie, that's a fact. Top down, we don't know you, homie, getting jacked. Crime rate going up, police can't take it. Weave sweating out, these bitches out here getting naked. Parking lot turned to clubs into somebody bugs. Now they busting slugs, that's what weather does. And they ratting on whoever.
Right now, you'll find them there together.
Damn. It's hotter in the cell. CO's know well. Zimmerman, time will tell. It's hotter down in hell.
Bet you get one or two, man.
How many? One or two.
One, nigga.
One.
Let's go.
Do it. No, go. Go.
Yo.
Yo, Pete, where you at, baby?
Headed to the party.
All right, I need you to stop by Poppy's and get some bags of ice. Hurry up over here. We got it popping over here. Ladies, liquor.
Whatever came to ice, nigga?
I got you. I'm going to Poppy's. All right, hurry up. All right, one.
One.
Summer too hot, you
Hello.
Can feel it in the street. Feel it in the street.
Yes.
Feel it in the street.
You ain't gotta do much, they gon' feel it if it's real. You can feel it in the street, they can feel it in the jails. Need a gas mask on when you put it on the scale. Latex gloves so it don't get under your nails. Got the top off, now you got the doors off too. Let your titties out, baby, take your drawers off too. Do a background check, I'm a boss all through. Anything you probably heard about the guard is all true. I got one or two spots. The summer's too hot for me to be sitting around worried about what you got. Rather be on the upper deck of a new yacht, getting blacker than I already am. Don't gotta try to be that nigga, cause I'm already him. Wipe smirk off, you got the fan in the window, drying your work off. Something's gonna happen, you can feel it in the heat. In the summer too hot, you can feel it in the street.
In the summer too hot, you can feel it in the street. In the summer too hot, you can feel it in the street. In the summer too hot.
Summer's too hot, you can feel it in the streets. Wearing high top Nike socks, knew I was elite. Almost had twins, I could feel it in the ski. Playing the Osley Brothers, in between the sheets. On the paper chase, I've been up about a week. When it come to getting money, nigga, I don't need to sleep. All I need is two sheets, nigga, I don't need a leaf. Throw a pound on the table, tell all my niggas to cheat. LOX shit is the best shit. Money by the entrance, money by the exit. And I'm always on the next shit. Uninvited nigga on the VIP guest list.
Man, the summer too hot, you can feel it in the street. Man, the summer too hot, you can feel it in the street. Man, the summer too hot, you can feel it in the street. Feel it in the street, feel it in the street.
SP missed it, man.
He missed it.
You seen SP? Where's your ice at?
In the back.
What's up, babe?
Hey, what's up, babe?
You still on out today?
Yeah, we're still meeting up.
Bye-bye. I'll see you then. Get in my bag real quick, you know. Word up, fine China. Fly designer, ready. It's up. Ain't nothing wrong with a low age of persuasion, baby. Fine China, yellow bone prima donna. Eyes low like she blowin' on the marijuana. Had to dig up on her roots like a tooth to introduce my baby to the blues. Carolina, in the mood for some food, so we fresh up on the cruise to the diner. Major move for some minors as we chat now. Jazz sounds in the background. Her dress blew up like a sack when she sat down. Turn up the music, let her body speak to me. Legs make me wanna eye duke it. Chung Lee, heart make me wanna call Cupid for me. Now bang the bow and arrow till she love me. It's hard to miss it if your aim's different. I'm Tokyo drifting in the fast lane switching. I bet her daddy tripping. If you do the history, you'll understand it from the max level. Back when the Chinaman called us Black Devil. See, he couldn't understand why we act ghetto. Till he saw it firsthand. Like we took the pedestal, took us from the bird lane. We still conversing, flirting. She love it that I'm deep like Pearl Harbor. Surfing for the truth when the world I'm in. Break my shine like a diamond. Fly designer, it all say made in China. See the yin to my yang, flame to my fire. I can feed your appetite if you want it all. Put the chopsticks to your egg drop so you're done. A thought spinning like a duet, bro. Don't stress, you just lay down slow. Address the Pentagon, send your troops to pay. She's so bomb, I drop on the USA. Hey.
I'm sorry.
Huh?
Your viewing has been disconnected. Our records indicate that
Mommy, what happened to the TV?
We only made a partial payment.
I'm sorry. Your viewing has been disconnected. Our records indicate, sorry. Your viewing has been disconnected. Our records indicate, sorry. Your viewing has been disconnected. Our records indicate, sorry. Your viewing has been disconnected.
I wake up in the morning and I stretch my limbs. I sing a couple hymns, then fetch my Tim's. Sip some herb tea, strictly roots on stems. I take some fresh fruit and squeeze the juice from them. I don't drink milk that produces phlegm. I don't care if it's low fat or even skim. And this is the way we stay fit and trim. So you don't ever off me diet or hit the gym. I don't eat spam or green eggs and ham. I like the whole wheat toast with the strawberry jam. That's the type of man that I am. I eat the food that grows up from the land. The rice, the beans, the wheat, the corn, and the yam. So I don't need approval from Uncle Sam. Cause what God made, no man could brand. But there's still a few things that you don't understand. I don't drink soda, no Coca-Cola. When my feeling fell out, I broke a molar. I shine like solar, chill like the polar. Caps kick the old school rap like Dola. Might check the insight of this Mike Cola. Still be an MC if I can live my life over. Rock on, on, on. Yo, 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 yo. So give me the wheat, the old wheat, and nothing but the wheat. Come make me teach the people how to eat. Give me the brown rice and the ground spice. The brown sugar and the steam yucca sounds nice. Bring me spring water any day morning and the night. To flush out my body, keep me complexion bright. And when me feel ill, I use the good earth feel. I drink my aloe vera and I use the golden seal. The steel drop and the sour sap, boy, if you're real. Strictly I tell, that's vital. Now what you deal? I do my sit-ups, my push-ups, and my jumping jacks. I spend hours in the studio, bumping tracks. I hold a ceremony, and I only come with facts. See, I love hip-hop, but still something lacks. And I know you saw my name on the fly, and it came through the wire that I'm on fire like Richard Pryor, stylist Bob Evans, Oscar Myers, while I'm all natural like Briars. So this is how I get down with my bad self. When my dough is low, I thank God I have health. Cause I know without that, I'll lose everything else. So say grace, make space, let's put food on the shelf. Okay, watch how me do, okay, watch how me do. Pure stamina, I'm on a leg, shots for the crew. Me, I'm up samaki and the steam kalilu. The rice and the peas and the sweet cherry juice. And all the other good things that nature produced. Like the herbs and roots, the vegetables and the fruits. It's organically grown, reaped and sown without the use of chemicals or genetical clones. So naturally, I stay fresh without preservatives in my rhymes when it's time for me to serve the kids the good food. All my rhymes are dope, and I don't need FDA approval. These rhymes have been scientifically proven to add 10 years to your life, so eat them up.
Hi, this is Donna Jarrett, founder and CEO of ItTakesAVillageToday.com, and the author of the new book, You're Not My Mommy, warnings from an ex-stepmother. You are now watching quality content because nothing else matters. Booyah. Got it.
One, two. Yeah, yeah, one, two, one, yeah. Two. Yeah. Midnight, another sleepless night, chasing dreams like I chased the bullshit out of my life. Giving grace, I thought emancipate and paint a purpose to produce and pull the curtains while I fatten up my purses, fatten up my reimbursements, eject what I don't need, including things on persons. I take the lead while you will always be a servant. So many think they know me, you'll never know for certain. See, I never had to walk the strip for my reward. My persona's like a sauna, laid back like ocean tours. When I was young, giving up the draws, I've been paying dues every payment, all night until the day went. Killer talk about how you tryna do this or that while I post. Looking at results, this is so misleading. Gotta tell you how I'm feeling. Hey yo, truly yours. Hey yo, I think it's about time I tell you how I feel. I think it's about time I tell you how I feel. I think it's about time I tell you how I feel. I think it's about time I tell you how I feel. Hey yo, the universe got this, don't panic. Turn lemons into sun-kissed. Loyalty can't exist when betrayal persists. So many walk around with doodle on their lips, so much ass they kiss. Block my shine like shades are an eclipse. If you're smelling me,
yo, nod your head, sitters.
Plans that keep airtight, flights abroad for applause, surrounded by real ninjas that carry big swords. I wrote this as a dedication to yours.
I think it's about time I tell you how I feel. I think it's about time I tell you how I feel.
So bossy, I don't even bother. Word to my grandfather, this world is filled with idiots
trying to get over.
Bringing drama, they don't get it yet. To win with me, quit the yapping.
Make it happen, baby.
Some trying to play me when I'm not sober. I'm non-violent, I keep quiet, wearing the best smile. While my thoughts of you were in the toilet like six digits, I can't call it. No strength, I can't haul it. I'll always move forward, no bones, no grudges. My feelings are so cordless.
Real quick,
while I record this, this here is important. All of you's to get the finger, fret one, bring in the chorus.
I think it's about time I tell you how I feel. I think it's about time I tell you how I feel. I think it's about time I tell you how I feel. I think it's about time I tell you how I feel. I paid about a deuce 20 for the impix.
One in the morning and I gotta feed my baby. Two in the morning and you gotta eat my baby. Three in the morning and I gotta feed my baby. Up in the morning now it's driving me crazy. One in the morning and I gotta feed my baby. Two in the morning and you gotta eat my baby. Three in the morning and I gotta feed my baby. Up in the morning now it's driving me crazy. Daddy's up, the duty's mine. I patted you up and I do this fine. I'm wrapping it up like a dubious line. And then I hit the fridge and get the food in time. We sitting back and I'm watching your smile shine. More like your mother's grandmother's than mine. I'm getting baffled by your technical design. Your double helix mix eyes and lips are mine. But when that clock start pushing past nine, daddy gotta go out there and get up on his grind. Cause if not, the crop stops just like Palestine. My young prince, the king and queen, will make this palace shine. I try to eat them deals, but as the wheels feeling time, it's only a thin line between a pine and crime. So as I watch the sunrise, reflecting from my son's eyes, I gotta realize, God, you are my life's prize. Plan no surprise, work hard and stay wise. Fools with the tools, try to school with they lies. Stay sharp as a razor, sometimes sever the ties. They say that you is, you better watch out for the flies. Ready to come around and get a piece of your pie. Keep peace in your heart, but be prepared to collide. Knuckle up and buckle up when you ride. They act straight like a perm, but in a week they frisked up to the sky. One in the morning and I gotta feed my baby. Two in the morning and you gotta eat my baby. Three in the morning and I gotta feed my baby. Up in the morning now it's driving me crazy. One in the morning and I gotta feed my baby. Two in the morning and you gotta eat my baby. Three in the morning and I gotta feed my baby. Up in the morning now it's driving me crazy. A's for the apple and B's to be careful. See little man, they stressing me with a manful. For the dummies, always trying to find happiness and money. Never
ever do, you know that's all kind of funny. Ease for the surf is the place of your birth. In fact, the soul planet couldn't equal your worth. F is for forget them, you leave them in the dirt. And always keep your humble and never lose your shirt. G's for your giving praise, putting God first. Never put your faith in the man, cause that's when you curse. For your home, and I am always here even after you roam. J.A.M. Jamaican zone. K's for the kind words, speak them well. Except to Babylon, never speak and tell. Cause L is for the love that I know you felt. M for the worries, maybe they'll melt. N is for the word that you might recall. But like I said, keep your peace and always just walk on. Always opportunities I know you get. Cause P's for the past, leave that with regrets. For the questions I know you'll ask, but then you question the answers, that's your task. R is for remember these lessons you learn. S for sticky situations, I hope they turn. T is for your talent, you find within. Please trust the Most High, let it ride with him. Cause U is for umbrellas that you never need. When it rains and it pours, there's a food for the seed. B W very well, that's how you grow. Never keep the X on your mind, it makes your brain slow. Y is for the youth, that's why I'm spitting in the booth. And Z is for Zaire, that's my son, that's the truth.
Hello world, my name is Six Day Jardin, and I'm here with Panama Red, Fran News. We happen to be part of the cast of a web series called The Block, written, directed, and created by Gamal Batista. And I'm also one of the co-writers as well. Also play character Killer Mike. Panama Red plays a character called Detective Williams, and Fran News plays a character called Macho, and also Firan Chisolm plays a character called Tori, which happens to be Killer Mike, arch nemesis. It's a real good series, web series. It's about a young drug dealer by the name of Rich, who happens to be played by the actual director, Gamal Batista. He becomes entangled in the world of drugs and money, and you know, throughout the whole throughout his whole journey as far as him being a drug dealer, he also falls in love with a Christian girl that happens to move on the block. So after a while, he becomes disenchanted with the lifestyle, and you know, among that whole tumultuous turn of events, you know, a lot of things happen within the series. And it's gonna have a good display of acting, writing, and I'm sure it will be a hit. But what I'm gonna do is I'm definitely gonna let the other characters say their part.
Hey, how you doing? My name is Panama Red. I play a character named Detective Williams. This web series, I'm proud to be a part of it. It's iconic writing with a not recreating the wheel format. Very, very dramatic, a lot of comedy, dark comedy in some points. And the web series for us is just, it's an example of what's coming now in television, you know. And there's a lot of up-and-coming actors. The web series is an excellent platform for a lot of actors to build their reel, you know, even with like SAG or non-SAG. I mean, the new media agreements aren't quite stabilized yet, where there's a lot of room for an actor who's serious about the craft to come into the game and get some valuable footage for his reel, to display his skills to, you know, CDs, casting directors, and agents and managers to further his or her career. So I'm just proud to be part of this project. Written by Six and cast by Firan and created and directed by Gamal. And I say that a second time after Six saying that because it's very rare that you find all the talent in one house. Usually a lot of production companies have to go outside to, you know, acquire this talent. You know, this is all in the one house. So I believe that it's a wonderful project.
Thank you.
John, Desi, Joseph, and we're the Tide Tribe, and you're watching
quality content
where nothing else matters.
What's good, everybody? We're back to quality content. We're profiling TME Pro Recordings and its affiliates. It's many, many affiliates. This studio is a hub of many different people that come here for many different reasons. One of the brothers that's sitting here to my right, he goes by the name of Skiller. This man does everything. A talented producer. He's a talented engineer. He's also a talented artist. He fronts a band called Fear is Dead. You know what I'm saying? Without further ado, I'm going to let him talk to y'all right now, man. What's up, Skiller?
What's good, brother?
Talk to the people, man. Put the mic up. Talk to the people, man.
All right. Quick synopsis. My name is Skiller. Fear is Dead. That's the band. My right-hand girl, guitarist, co-producer on everything. Shout out to Jax, Jacqueline Burns. She definitely does on the guitar. You got to check her out. My homie Ann on drums. Jam also did some drums for the project. We got a real awesome crew. Mark Benston, he mixed all of it and co-produced. He's amazing. I first came to TME way back when I did Audio Narcotics, because I'm also an MC. So did Audio Narcotics, and he helped me put it all together, and the project came out great. That was about 7 years ago.
Wow. And 7 years ago. We got to talk about this, man. I watched you build this studio, man. When we first came to this location, the studio did not look the way it looks right now, okay? And I watched this man put up walls, put in floors, our vocal booth, he did that. I mean, the man is bananas when it comes to like maintenance and carpentry, as well as the music production and all that. Like let's get into that.
When you believe in something, you support it. And I believed in TME, so I supported it. And that's as simple as that.
There you go. Also, shout out to Creature.
Yes.
Creature, we gotta get you on the show for your interview. You already know what it is, man. But talk about your band.
We're various elements Jackie, she, my guitarist, my homegirl, she's very heavy in the metal. Grew up in Long Island, one of the illest guitarists that I've met. Like, she's just nasty, like, with those fingers. She got, like, piano playing fingers on guitars. It's ridiculous. But, yeah, she's awesome. And, you know, I had got tired of the state of hip-hop a couple years ago, and I just didn't feel like doing it. And she's like, you know, let's start a band. I was like, all right, yeah, why not? Let's start a band. I mean, who's to say we can't? So we did. And, you know, just the various elements that were brought to the table, that's just what it created. It created something very heavy, very hard, very lyric-oriented, and very driven, and that's Fear is Dead, basically.
Right, that's that right there. That's Fear is Dead. Yeah. Zoom in on that right quick. Yeah, you got stickers and all that. So, like, how many songs do you guys have? Do you have a project out right now? Or?
We have two projects out. We have the first EP, which is Fear is Dead, self-titled, has 5 songs. We have the second EP, which is in circulation right now, and that's called Morning Ritual, and that has 6 songs in it. The video that you were speaking about, that's Working Class Hero. That song is not for sale. That song is for free.
Okay.
And the reason that song is for free is because it's a cover and it's a tribute to an artist that we admire and one of my favorite songs. Working Class Hero was a John Lennon song.
Okay.
All right. And we heard it. We loved it. We wanted to cover it, but we didn't want to do it the way everybody else did, so we put our own twist on it.
Right. And y'all shot a video for that.
Yeah, we shot a video for that. Everything is all promotion. You know, you get that for free download online.
Appreciate you for being on the show, man. Thank you very much. Again, how can people get in contact with you?
Just type in Fear is Dead. We come up. Just Google me.
Oh, and if you need some carpentry work done, this is the dude to call, bro. I'm telling you. You need a wall put up. You need a fence put up or something. Holla at my dude.
We've since upgraded to professional installation, so we prefer corporate jobs, but the price is right. We'll work. I have a team as well. All right, holla.
Quality content, baby. Nothing else matters.
Something when you walked by, I was with my girl, you was with your guy. Never thought it could be like this. Me fantasizing over somebody else's. Woo. Baby, listen when I'm talking to you. I care right now, it's not a good look. Tell me what kind of man would I be if I ran around on my little baby.
Why don't you just come by? You know I can't do that.
Just wait a little while longer, making it stronger. Wanna give you some of my love. Give you some of my love. I'm on my way to see you. I'm on my way to please you. Just wait a little while longer, making it stronger. Wanna give you some of my love. You're coming at me sideways, you ain't ready to walk. He needs me deep, he needs me. But I already made my decision to leave. What am I supposed to do now? I never felt short, I never ran around. Tell me how can all this be? From my baby to a next, now an old lady. While longer, making it stronger, wanna give you some of my love.
Excuse me, do you sell purses?
Good, everybody. I'm in Tikana. You're now watching quality content because nothing else matters. Stay tuned.
All right. Well, my name is Donna Jarrett, founder and CEO of It Takes a Village Today, and also the author of You're Not My Mommy, Warnings from an Ex-Stepmother. I grew up in the Bronx, in Baychester Projects, I did, and I had a wonderful childhood. We didn't know we were poor, you know, we just knew that we wanted certain things, and my mother and my stepdad worked hard to get them. But it was wonderful. Grew up, I went to PS 111, went to SUSE 142, went to DeWitt Clinton, I was all in the Bronx. And so it created a feeling in me to excel a lot more in my life. And my mother always wanted me to be an attorney. And that just didn't turn out well. I just didn't want to go to school for 12, 13, 14 years. So I remember going with my mother to her job and hanging out with her. And I loved the whole aspect of the office, business, and things of that nature, that I decided to take my chances at Wall Street. And I did. And so I worked at many companies in the financial sector and created a name for myself. And so as time went on, I decided to start my own company when I was laid off from one of the financial companies in 2008. It was a brutal time, and just bought a house. I was a stepmom, I was married, and it was just not good. And so It Takes a Village Today got started, and I just remember having my very first event, and it went so well that it just blossomed. Now being able to go from having my first event to an off-Broadway show I produced, which was wonderful, it was called Love Hurts. Wonderful cast. I was involved in the budgeting, the talent bookings, everything from A to Z, and just doing a lot of interviews for that. It did so well. To now being an author of You're Not My Mommy, Warnings from an Ex-Stepmother. What is the book about? Warnings from an Ex-Stepmother is chronicles from my life. I get very personal in this book, but I was a stepmom for 8 years, married and a stepmom for almost a total of 10. And so the book was written because it is the life of someone who does not share the DNA of this child, but yet takes care of this child as if this child is your own. And I always tell people I pay homage to those individuals who are adopted parents, foster parents, stepmoms throughout the world, good ones, not those who are just doing it for a check, but those who have given their lives, themselves, their freedom, their time to children that are not their own. And so, but what people don't realize is that there are a lot of warnings about being a step parent, especially if you do not have a spouse, the boyfriend, the husband, whoever your partner is not as motivated financially, or does not correct situations dealing with more than just baby mama dramas. It's more emotional, it's more mental. And as a career woman stepping into this, we were thrown into this life. I actually was thrown into the life of being a step-parent. And because there is no book and there's no guides to being an actual parent, can you imagine step-parents not having a guide or a book? And I didn't have a lot of friends who were step-parents. And so you didn't have the advice from someone. And so I felt specifically geared to writing this book because from the time I was a step-parent, I would have friends come up to me and ask me, oh, I met this guy, Donna, you know, what should I do? He's got two kids and so forth. And I could never say, girl, run for the hills. Could never say that. But there were times that I felt like I did them a disservice by not being honest. Well, this is where I get honest. I get honest in the book. And although my life is my life, not everyone has the same experiences, but you should be aware that these things can happen to you. And I found in my research, in my talk with women, in the times that I've actually have been speaking to a number of folks, the apple really didn't fall far from the tree. And so I was caught actually giving advice to women who said, oh my God, I went through that. Or, oh my God, Donna, I did go through that. And so it compelled me to really write the book and really be as honest and forthright in this book. And so I dedicate this book to all those individuals who have gone through the whole process of being a step-parent. It's going to help a lot of women, and I believe it's going to even help a lot of men. because we do have stepdads out there, and I give them props for raising children that are not theirs as well. So I hope that people walk away reading this book feeling more educated, more empowered, that they can deal with these situations of possibly having a thick skin, because if you don't, the job may not be for you. So there are a number of things in this book that's going to explain to you and give you advice and give you some basic situations of what I went through that's going to actually help individuals. So I'm actually looking forward to hearing the responses. And if in fact you want to send me a response, you want to send me an email, feel free to go to www.ittakesavillagetoday.com. I would really love to hear.
On Monday. But wanted just to please, you had to disappear from sight. Never could forget the love you've given me. Must have felt it coming forward, coming back I couldn't see.
This time I know I'm here to stay, although I had to go away. When you hold me close like I've never been away, show me how you love me, show me at my best, everlasting our connection, love is never less.
Killing all dreams, let me hear you say stop.
This is all I ever wanted. I ain't ducking the reaper, show me my opponent. I ain't up in the bleachers, a team, I gotta own it. Homie, you do the math, the mic is my exponent. These are my expressions, how I release aggression. They all without class, so it's hard to learn lessons. They can't ban the snowman to stop my prominence. They can pay for education, but can't by common sense. Oh Lord, please forgive them. Baby, she don't produce, but she still be giving me rhythm. Daddy was long gone, but mama was giving ism. Mama was giving ism, that's why I handle niggas. I practice cannibalism. I'm an animal, listen, and the manual's missing. So I'm out of control, a patient with no prescription. They giving out my description, hope it leads to conviction. They trying to murder my dreams like that's in the Pulp Fiction. Please stop killing all dreams, killing all dreams, killing all dreams. Let me hear you say stop killing all dreams, killing all dreams, killing all dreams. Let me hear you say stop killing all dreams, killing all dreams, killing all dreams. Let me hear you say stop killing all dreams, killing all dreams, killing all dreams. Let me hear you say stop.
I will not be deterred. Daily I read my word. I need it ring across my heart, cause man, this world is disturbed. It's hard not to be of it when we live in amongst it, slithering with these snakes, trying not to become it, climbing or overcoming. Live life abundant, no regrets, no returns. Choices won't be refunded. I dare you to keep dreaming as long as you keep breathing. I'm wrestling with the Lord with no blessings. I ain't leaving. If he start up a work, I'm knowing that he'll finish. You drink the water of life, I'm knowing that it replenish. He will renew our strength. We will rise as like eagles. Run, not get weary. Rise above evil. What he doing? He preaching? No, homie, I'm reaching. What comes out defiles us, not the food that we eating. In the valley of death, I'm knowing that it get dark, but you can open your mind and let the light in your heart. Please stop killing all dreams, killing all dreams, killing all dreams. Let me hear you say stop killing all dreams, killing all dreams, killing all dreams. Let me hear you say stop killing all dreams, killing all dreams, killing all dreams. Let me hear you say stop killing all dreams, killing all dreams, killing all dreams. Let me hear you say stop. All them ounces broke down the bags. The money will make you nervous. The traffic coming so fast. Lost my homie Sean. They suffered dramatic death. Still we posting on corners with post-traumatic stress. Witness these real life movies. They wonder why we so violent. Call homes from prison. Lil Ali is wildin'. Bread the prophet Jabron. No man is an island. On my knees calling Jesus. No answer. I keep dialing. Man, we keep striving. Struggling, barely surviving. Yellow tape, empty shells. Property taxes diving. Yeah, they're driving them crazy. That's why them boys is riding. Them rims are shining, that's why them boys is plotting. We picked up them pistols, but mama she picked cotton. They flooded the hood with drugs, knew what they were doing. If we kill the head, the family structure is ruined. If we kill the head, the family structure is ruined. Please stop killing all dreams, killing all dreams, killing all dreams. Let me hear you say stop killing all dreams, killing all dreams, killing all dreams. Let me hear you say stop killing all dreams, killing all dreams, killing all dreams. Let me hear you say stop killing all dreams, killing all dreams, killing all dreams. Let me hear you say stop.
Dreams, melodies. Time cries, willow trees. Way above the gods.
Above the gods.
Holding hands, lost among the stars. Savor you, rolling on that highway, sip and savor. Midnight's cold,
so cold.
Daytime's freezing, sun is blocked by our love, life has no meaning.
Something safe.
tu tierra.
Preach, preach, man. He's gonna go fight.
Eres del mundo, pero no de este mundo. Bebe de mi existencia. Hágame como.